Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. And what a game this promises to be, Lee. Christian Nørgaard. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Magnus Kofod Anderson. What can Chelsea do from this position? It looked as though he was going to score, but last-ditch defending is something you know about, Lee.
Yeah, he was hassled. It made him hurry his shot, and it's close.
I'm not afraid to have a go from long range. Chelsea have it back now. Making progress. It's Timo Werner. And a goal! That will do it. They've been pushing for it. And now they've been rewarded.
And the away team have gone with this formation.
Nicely played. That one has gone out of play.
Aha, quality defending there.
Passed well. Well read.
He loves to run with the ball.
His teammates won't be happy with that. They'll have to take their chances. This isn't good enough.
And their first shot of the day is off target. And with the defender now.
Oh, this is crisp passing.
De Souza. Making use of the wide spaces. De Souza.
And that will be the goalkeeper's ball then.
Keeper gets the game going.
That's good link-up play.
It's back with the goalkeeper. Goalkeeper rolls it out. Good distribution.
Easy for the goalkeeper there.
Defense sleeping here. The shot's on.
Gets in the way of the shot.
In a dangerous place.
Good ball.
Oh, easy.
Back underway. Chelsea with the advantage. And they are committed to making the substitution here. Carried promise, but petered out. Just 10 minutes to go. Anderson. Timo Werner. Can he finish this? And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet!
Gamble by the keeper there. This could be the last kick of the game. And there we have it. Fantastic performance from this side as they put themselves a place in the next stage of the competition.